Alright guys, welcome back to LJ Reactions. I'm James, this is Leroy, about to react to the NBA Shook One trailer, NBA 2K18. Now, my cousin here is just a regular NBA 2K player. He doesn't really care about the improvements of the game. He's going to buy it anyways, just like my friend says. We buy sports games every year, just like we say Madden's going to suck, but guess what? We're going to buy Madden anyways, so we're going to buy 2K anyways.
I ain't going to get live.
I mean, live wasn't terrible. The demo wasn't terrible, bro.
That fucking sucks. All right, let's get to this video.
Sucks. Let's see what they got.
Hold up, son. Word.
Yeah. Jordan Brand.
To all the and $100 billers. My fellas. For real.
Okay.
So we ain't got no feelings.
Yeah.
Feelings. Just watch my back. I got your foot. Check it out now.
Kyrie still looking.
They even got the stretch marks on LeBron's shoulder.
Yeah. I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge.
They thought
I was for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got for all those who want to profile and pose.
Okay, now you can hurl little people now to get loose balls.
Every man for himself in his land. We be and keep them shook crews running like they supposed to. They come around.
D'Angelo Russell ate that.
Just don't move me. You're minor, we major. You're all up in the game and don't deserve to be a player. Don't make me have to call your name out.
The crew is
featherweight.
Lonzo, that shot. And another
story is told. It ain't nothing really. So I could get my mind off these. While they still alive, I don't know. Go figure. Meanwhile, back in Queens, the realness and foundation. If I die, I couldn't choose a better location. I'm getting closer to in a tight situation now. Take these words home and think it through. Or the next rhyme I write might be about you, son.
They shook.
Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to shook.
He
just shook me.
They got Steph Curry kick animation after the threes. Prelude, September 8th. Not getting Legend Edition. Not getting that either. That's it.
Okay.
Every year, 2K improves on their graphics, but we're about gameplay here. We want to see some gameplay. I don't care about all the graphics. They look good every single year. I don't see gameplay.
It looks like they can get technicals now.
Yeah, about time. The only thing, the last time you could get technicals, when remember you had the Xbox, the original Xbox was the Xbox One. You had to, you had to connect. It'll pick up, you get automatic technicals in there.
Yeah. That looks pretty cool.
About time.
Maybe if a player has a certain type of attitude.
Yeah.
DeMarcus Cousins. And maybe he'll get ejected a couple games if he get some eight techs.
Yeah, let's hope they add
maybe,
more.
Maybe they'll put that in there.
Yeah, I hope they add more room.
That's actually good. Yeah. Making it realistic.
So NBA Live, not on your radar. Not for $40. So shit, advertising the game for if you pre order, you get $40.
Hey, look, Mahjong Booth. You think the baby booth is really. What is
All right. I'm going to get it. I already have mine pre ordered and paid off. So, I mean, it's the same thing every year, man. As my friend says, we're black. You gotta get basketball games.
Damn.
That's what he
fuck
says.
The fuck?
He said every. He said, I'm black. I gotta get basketball games.
Oh, shit.
You gotta choose the worst of two evils. So, don't forget to like the video, guys.
Okay.
Comment down below. Subscribe and hit the bell for all notifications. You know, we upload videos or go live. We do live reactions. So, and we'll be doing live reactions for Mayweather McGregor this Saturday. So, don't forget to tune in. Peace out.